Hi, this is Keith Kupferschmid here at the Copyright Alliance, and I'm here once again to talk about the CASE Act, which is H.R. 2426 in the House of Representatives, and goes by the number S-1273 in the Senate. And as many of you know by now, the CASE Act would be a bill to create a small claims tribunal in the U.S. Copyright Office. And the idea here is to help individual creators and small businesses to be able to enforce their copyrights. Because right now, the federal court system is the only place that anyone who's a copyright owner can go to enforce their copyrights. And as I think we all know, the federal court system can be very expensive, much too expensive for smaller creators, and also very complex and very time consuming. So the idea here is to create this small claims court so finally individual creators and small businesses can begin again to enforce their copyrights. So the bill, both bills, were introduced on May 1st. So about a month ago, we had both bills introduced. And the important thing to know here is that the bill has been introduced in the past. But in the past, for instance, last session, when we had more co-sponsors of the bill, in other words, supporters of the bill, in the House, we had 16. That was more than we've ever had before. But that was over a two-year period. In the past month, we have more co-sponsors for the CASE Act than we had all last session. In the old two-year session, we now have more co-sponsors, close to 20 co-sponsors for the bill. And every day, it seems, that we get another co-sponsor for the bill. This bill, certainly in the House and the Senate, is moving forward this year. But we do need your help to get it to continue to move forward. We do need your help to contact your representative in the House of Representatives, as well as your senator or senators, and say, hey, support the CASE Act, co-sponsor the CASE Act. So the only way we are going to get this bill passed is if you help us. And not only you, but we also need your friends, others, friends of the creative community, to help and send letters to your congressman, letting them know that you support the bill and you think they should support the bill, and explain why. Now, we've already got a long list of supporters in terms of different organizations, and we've got three pages of supporters of the CASE Act, you know, ranging from groups that I'm just going to randomly pick them out, like photography groups, like the American Photographic Artists, the Authors Guild, which represents authors across the country, Future Music Coalition, Dramatists Guild, Horror Writers Association, the Recording Academy, Romance Writers of America, Songwriters Guild of America, and SAG-AFTRA. I could go on. There are tons and tons of groups that are supporting the CASE Act. There are lots of individuals to support the CASE Act, and we need your support. We need your support as well. So please reach out to your congressman. Let them know that you are supportive. If you belong to a local organization that represents creators, contact them. Ask them to be supportive of the CASE Act as well. Get your friends, your colleagues, if they support what you do, they support the creative community, ask them to support the CASE Act. And if you need help, you don't know how to do that, you don't know how to contact your congressman, just go to our website here at the Copyright Alliance. We have a very easy way to do it. If you know, our website is color-coded. So just go to the orange section, the Get Involved section of our website, and pull down, and you'll see it's pretty easy to understand how to go about sending that letter, just by inserting your name and your area code or zip code, and it'll figure out kind of who your congressmen are and help you with the letter. So please do that. As soon as I'm done here, go to your computer, send out those letters, send out those emails, go on social media, if you're on Twitter or Instagram, LinkedIn, Facebook, whatever it may be, and go support the CASE Act and let everyone else know that you would like their support for the CASE Act. Thank you very much.